Grab a cucumber because we are making my favorite refrigerated pickles. These are so easy to make. You're gonna cut an English cucumber, then in a mason jar, you're gonna add water, vinegar, kosher salt, peppercorns, garlic, and fresh dill. Stir it up, add in the cucumbers, and then refrigerate overnight. That's it. The next day, you're gonna have the most flavorful, crunchy pickles that are so good, you'll never buy them from a store again.